There's just things that, you know, we need to talk about and things that just need to stop. But I just wanted to, you know, get my voice out there and just stop the negativity. Just because you don't like it doesn't mean that someone else isn't gonna like it. There's miscommunication. So that's why I'm getting real and personal with you guys. What is good, Marble Squad, and welcome back to our channel. If you guys are not subscribed, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button and join the Marble family. As you guys can see, it is just me today. Bill is actually at the dentist. I do have some pretty personal things that I kind of want to discuss with you guys about. Open up, be real with you guys. You guys are my family, and there's just things that, you know, we need to talk about and things that just need to stop. And with you guys, I know that when we get personal, you guys enjoy that because it makes you guys feel like you guys are not alone. And, you know, I feel like this topic just needs to be brought up into the air and just be talked about. But before I get on to today's video, I actually want to show you guys some of our fall decorations that we got from Target. We still want to get more, but we kind of just got a little bit of stuff. So over here, we have a pumpkin, like this little mini pumpkin right here, which is super cute. I don't know if it's in focus. Yep, right here. Isn't it so cute? And then over here, we got Snappy licking himself. Huh? She had the Marble Squad. Say hi. And then I got this blanket, this throw blanket, and it's so cute. Ignore the mess over here. We got some pillows to match the blanket. I love how it all just correlates. And then there's Snappy. Snappy, are you the fall decoration? And then over here, we have a little pumpkin candle. And guys, this smells freaking amazing. It's so good. And then, we don't know where we wanna put this at yet. I don't know if it's gonna stay here or not. We don't really know. But guys, this is my favorite part of the entire house. You guys ready? Look at how freaking pretty this is. So we got a mirror. We've been trying to figure out what we wanted to put right here just because we didn't know kind of like what would look best. We found this mirror. It's kind of like an octagon looking mirror and it fits absolutely perfect. I absolutely love it. And then we got these just little like orangey type of fall decorations and we are absolutely in love. We love how it turned out and it just looks so cute. So when we have guests over and they want to come out and look at themselves in the mirror, they can come right here and look at themselves. But I thought the little fall decoration thing was so cute. And the vibes at night, like, is my favorite part. And then, you know, lighting the candle and getting in the mood. We still have more we wanna get, but that's what we got so far. And I just wanted to show you guys, cause I was really excited and wanted to kind of give you guys a little bit of a house update with our little fall decorations. So we're gonna just get right on into today's video, talk about what's going on through my head, what's kind of like been upsetting me in a way, because like I said earlier, you guys are family and I love, you know, getting personal with you guys and making you guys feel like you're not alone. And you know, you guys mean a lot to me, and if I feel like there's miscommunication, it makes me feel sad because I don't ever want things to become misleading or for you guys to think that, you know, me and Bill are coming off a certain way or we're trying to do this or trying to do that. Like, me and Bill are very real and genuine people. We love every single one of you guys. Like, everything that we do is for you guys, and without you guys, we wouldn't be here. So it's like the Marble Squad is our freaking family. You guys mean the world to us. And if you guys weren't here, we don't know what we would do. Like, this has been our dream come true for the longest time. So that's why I'm getting real and personal with you guys. Also, if you guys aren't wondering, it is a topic about my lips. And yeah, if you guys are wondering why they are swollen right now, they're pretty swollen. I did just go get a touch up just because once they settled, you know, there were some parts that just needed a little bit more filler just to kind of make it more natural. Obviously, they're very swollen right now, guys. They will go down and they will look very pretty and natural. So I have my ice pack here to like put on my lips because they do hurt. If you guys have not yet, please go check out Renaissance Rejuvenating Medicine. I'm gonna pop up their Instagram right here. Go show them love. You know, they don't just do lip filler, they do Botox, you know, around the face. They do like this, if you're like older and you have like aging wrinkles, they can get rid of that. They have microneedling, they have facials. Like, me and Bill's actually getting a facial done on the 24th and he's getting a crunch stimulator thing, which is super awesome. And they do laser hair removal. They do so many things, guys. The things that they offer are amazing. And they're just awesome people. They make you feel so comfortable and at home, and they're the best people that we've ever came in contact with when it comes to that. And we just trust them so much. And I'm not just saying this just to say it, like I mean it. Like they are genuine awesome people. Like they really are awesome. So to kind of get on to what I am talking about, I'm all about natural beauty. I'm all about, you know, everyone should feel beautiful in their own skin. Everyone's beautiful no matter your height, your size, you know, the way that your appearance looks. Like every one of you are freaking beautiful. Like you guys are all beautiful. I need you guys to remember that. It's okay to feel insecure. It's okay to not feel good some days, because there's days where I wake up and I'm like, ew, I just feel gross. I feel not myself. And that is okay. We need to normalize that. Like, it's okay not to feel okay. But it's the fact of getting up and achieving whatever goals you have and just remembering that God put you in this life for a reason and that you are all made to be here. Even though you feel like the world's against you, push against it and show it that, you know, you guys are all worth it. And you know, that's like the one thing that I have to like emphasize is you all are beautiful, and natural beauty is what I inspire to, you know, to you guys, is to remember, you know, the way that God made you is beautiful. And then to get on to what I'm like getting into. So as you guys know, I did get my lips filled, and like 95% of you guys loved it. You guys are happy for me. You guys are very supportive, but there's also that percentage of people that hate. And you know, that's common when it comes to social media, doing things to yourself that other people may not agree with, or just, it's just life in general. People aren't always gonna agree with you, and I understand that. Like, people can have their opinions and people can say what they want, and you know, that's the thing. Like, I can take criticism, like especially on TikTok comments are like, it can get really mean. So sometimes I've tried to take a step back from the TikTok comments, but YouTube, you guys are amazing. You guys have the sweetest comments, and I'm just so thankful. And I'm not saying people on TikTok are, all of them are mean. You guys are awesome on there too. There's just a lot more hate, but that's common, you know, that's just social media. But I just want to emphasize that if somebody wants to do something a little bit different to their body, I feel like people shouldn't get criticized for that. I feel like if someone wants to enhance their beauty in a different type of way, and if that's what they want to do, they should be able to do it. Like, say like I never wanted to get lip filler, okay? And there was a time where I didn't want to do that. But I supported anybody who did, because you know what? If that's gonna make them feel better about themselves in the morning and make them feel good and, you know, confident and wake up and be like, wow, I feel good. That's what I want. I want everybody to feel good about themselves, whether that's your natural beauty or if you want to enhance something, like getting your hair done. See, for example, I didn't like my dark hair, so I went blonde, and because it made me feel more pretty. Like that, it's just, that's like getting your hair done, your nails done, or dressing in a cute outfit, or if you want a bum, or like, you know what I mean? Like, there's so many things that you could do to yourself to make you feel more confident. And it doesn't have to be, you know, lip filler or your face or your, if you want to get a boob job or a butt job or just anything. It's literally just in clothes or your hair or your nails or your makeup. Like, there's so many things that make you, that can make you feel more confident. And the reason that I chose to do my lips was because, first of all, lips, they dissolve. It's not permanent. It's not gonna like damage anything. But I just wanted to get them done because I wanted to try it. And I'm absolutely so happy with my results, even though they're very swollen right now again, because I did get a little bit more in there, and my lips are obviously very sensitive right now. But I'm happy. They did an amazing job, and I'm very, very, very happy with the results. And honestly, that's all that really matters. At the end of the day, if you're happy, that's all that matters. It's you. It doesn't matter about anybody else in the world. It doesn't matter if someone is hating on you at school because, you know, you wore your hair in a bun and you didn't wear makeup and you wore sweatpants. Who cares? Because if you feel good, that's all that matters. If you wake up in the morning and you're like, I'm a bad bleep, that's all that matters. Literally, if you feel confident in yourself, that's all that matters. So if, say, someone wants to get their boobs job, or say someone wants to get their lips done, you know, they want to do that. That's going to make them feel better at the end of the day. And I feel like people need to just normalize that some people are going to do things to themselves differently than what you would do. Just because you don't like it doesn't mean that someone else isn't going to like it. But does that mean you have to hate on them? No. That just means that you just would never do it, and you're happy with your natural self. And that's all that matters. All that matters at the end of the day is what you want. And I feel like that's what people need to realize, is to not criticize other people for doing things to themselves that maybe not somebody else would want to do. Like, obviously, this world today is so opinionated and it sucks and it's so sad because it's hard being on social media and trying to please everybody and trying to keep a neutral balance. Sometimes you kind of just gotta be yourself, be you, and if people want to support you, they're gonna support you. If people want to hate on you, they're gonna hate you. You can't win in the situation. You really can't. So at the end of the day, live life to your fullest. If you want to go get your lips done, go freaking get your lips done. If you want to go get bigger boobs, get bigger boobs. You know what? At the end of the day, like I said, I'm gonna keep stressing it. If you feel good, that's all that matters. And I just want to say, guys, also, I'm the same me. I have not changed. I will never change. I don't care how much money I have in the bank. I don't care how many followers I have. I don't care where I live. I don't care what happens in life. I'm gonna still be the same me. Me and Bella have not changed since we started. I know some of you guys are like, oh, she's changed. I have not changed. I'm still me. I'm still Mariah. I'm still like my genuine self. Like, I'm still me. Just because I enhance a few things with myself to make myself maybe feel a little bit better, that doesn't mean I've changed. And I will stick to that to the day I die. I never want anything to get in my head or to like overpower me, because I want to stay who I am. And that's what I'm so proud of, is me and Bill have stayed who we are through this whole entire journey. The real supporters will know that. The real people who support me and Bill will know that we have not changed. We still respond to comments. We still like interact with you guys. We love doing that because we love giving back to you guys. That's something that me and Bill will forever stick to, is we will never change who we are. We will never change who we are. So yeah, guys, I have not changed just because I got my lips done. They will dissolve after 6 months to a year. And if I don't want to get them again, I don't have to get them again. But will I get them again? Probably, because I enjoy them and I like them and they make me feel good. So that's all that matters. And I just want to normalize that just because somebody else does something that you may not agree with or that you may not like, sometimes it's better just to keep your comments to yourself and to not criticize somebody for doing something that maybe you wouldn't want to do, because it can just hurt someone's feelings. You have to think about how others might feel, because what if someone did that to you? And maybe what if you got your hair done, you absolutely loved your bangs, you got your bangs cut, and people were making fun of you because you got your bangs cut and it made you sad because you loved them so much. You just have to support somebody and you just say, you know what, you look beautiful. And if they feel beautiful, hype them up, make them feel good. I feel like we need more people in this world who hype each other up, who congratulate each other, and there's just more positive vibes. Like, me and Bill have been using this quote to stay positive and to remember life isn't always going to be perfect. Things are going to come our way. There's going to be bumps in the road. There's going to be, you know, highs and lows. But at the end of the day, stay positive, and your mental health is what matters. I'm really bad at explaining how I feel and just what goes through my head. Like, I've struggled with it, but you guys have really helped me kind of like be myself and get my emotions and feelings out. I don't know if I was babbling and repeating myself a lot, so I'm really sorry for that. I do struggle with anxiety and just getting my emotions out. But I just kind of want to hop on here and say, if you are a person who has gotten lip filler, who does get Botox, or they get some type of procedure done to themselves, I'm proud of you for doing something for yourself. Whether, even though people might say it's unnatural, if at the end of the day you feel good, I'm proud of you and I love you. And if you are somebody who doesn't want to do that and you are all for natural beauty and natural you, I'm proud of you too, because honestly, you are all beautiful. No matter what you do to yourself, no matter who you want to be in the world, you are all beautiful, you are all awesome. I just want to spread more positivity, more happiness, more happy vibes, not everyone being so negative and just because they're insecure about themselves, they hate on other people because they're insecure. It's just, guys, let's all just be happy and supportive and just love each other. And I just want this family to be a positive family. And you know, obviously, like I said, there will always be hate comments. There will always be people who say what they want. I just wanted to get my story out, kind of get my voice out there, just to get people to feel more better about themselves if they do want to do something. I also know many of you guys look up to me and you guys look at me as a role model and an inspiration. And I know some of you guys are like, this just gives off a wrong impression. Guys, I am not saying you need to go out and get lip filler to be pretty. I'm not saying you need to go out and get a boob job or anything like that. I am just saying, if you want to do something to enhance your beauty, go ahead and do it. But also remember, you are naturally beautiful. And I know many of you guys are like, oh, I loved your lips before. And You know, I loved my lips before too. I loved my natural me, but you know, I kind of wanted to try it out and enhance myself. And if that's what you want to do, that's what you want to do. And that's what I'm inspired. That's what I'm here for as a role model and an inspiration to you is, you know, just support people. And if you don't want to do something, then don't do it. You don't have to do it. Just because I did does not mean you have to do it. Like, all of you guys are beautiful in your own unique way, and it's all up to you whether you want to do that or not. And I just wanted to say that to all the people that do look up to me. Like, I never want you guys to look down on me or feel like I'm not being a good role model, because I want you guys to look up to me. I want you guys to remember you are all beautiful and I love you guys so freaking much. And if you want to do something, just do it. And if that makes you feel better at the end of the day, all that matters is how you feel. And yeah, like I said, I suck at explaining my feelings. I'm trying to do better. But I love you guys so much. And thank you guys so much for all the love and support on, you know, me getting my lips done and all the feedback that you guys gave back to the Renaissance Rejuvenating. I really do love you guys. We are one strong team, one strong family. And it's so awesome that you guys support the things that we do. And I'm just so thankful for each and every one of you. Like, you guys make our lives so happy. And you guys are the reason we smile, the reason we get up in the mornings. And I just really can't thank you guys enough. Just thank you, and I love you guys so much. But I just wanted to, you know, get my voice out there and just stop the negativity and just normalize that if you don't want to do something, you don't have to do it. But if that person wants to do it, support it, love it, and be proud of them, because that's what we need, more proudness. But guys, I'm gonna stop my babbling. I feel like I've been babbling and repeating myself. I hope I kind of got my point across. I need to give myself more credit and not be so down on myself and nervous to explain my feelings. And yeah, so I do want to give the end of the video post notification shout out to Dog Lover Cute 238. She commented on the Renaissance Rejuvenating page, "I came from Mariah and Bill's YouTube video." Shout out to you. Thank you so much for supporting them and supporting us. We appreciate you so freaking much. Make sure you guys go down below into the merch shelf and grab the merch before it's gone, because this is a limited drop, guys. This is the only time this merch will be available. If you guys haven't yet, give this video a big thumbs up, and I hope you guys, you know, stay positive, stay true to yourself, and you guys are all beautiful, and I'm so thankful for each and every one of you. Thank you guys for listening to me babble for the last however long, how many minutes I've been babbling for. I'm gonna go ice my lips because they're a little swollen and they hurt. But guys, thank you for watching today's video, and me and Bill, even though he's not here, we'll see you in the next video. But until then, peace, love you guys.